Hello from the shop. I'm here with Charlie.
Hi. Welcome to the most unvlogged day ever. I just got home from work and it is 5:13. And that was what I did today, and I showed none of it except for my visit from Charlie. Ryan and I were supposed to clean the apartment today because it's a holiday, so he's off of work, and he took care of most of it for me, which is pretty nice. Although I have yet to remove any of the laundry that I did and just left like that piled on the chaise lounge of our couch, so girlfriend of the year. I'm the worst roommate possible because I just don't fucking give a shit. But I can always tell when Ryan has cleaned because he's very big on putting things in lines and piles. So for instance, I noticed that there's a gigantic pile of Dexter's dog toys. And this is how many shoes I leave in the living room. He lines up all of the shoes, always along the edge of the carpet. He lines up all the shoes that I have left out, except this pair's his, so ooh, messed up your line. He also lined up the remotes. Let me tell you something he doesn't line up. His boxers when he leaves them outside the shower, am I right, ladies? Our boyfriends do that, high five. He's just smirking at me, drinking some tea. Come be in my vid, babes.
No, I don't wanna be in the vid.
Sweets,
right now.
Sweets, come on, just give me a hug for the vid so they know you love me, babes.
We'll save it for the steak then.
Aw, babes. Babes. Right,
Jumon, this is boiling waters.
Don't.
You're just wasting water.
Don't leave it boiling for me, babes.
Turn it off.
Aquarium nails, lava lamp nails. It's insane.
We are addicted to these breadsticks at Perry's and dipping them in the butter and just basically eating spoonfuls of butter.
We have been here about 6 minutes and we've already gone through the butter.
Cheers.
Oh yeah. If you're mathematically challenged like myself, this is the best app to use. After every single meal, Ryan and I say to each other, "Tipulate me!" And the other person who doesn't pay has to do the calculations for the other.
Guess who that is?
AKA, I do the calculations.
Cause my man take care of me.
Who takes care of you?
Daddy does.
Isn't that so creepy? I've never called him daddy, don't worry. Vlogging on a street will never stop feeling like you'll never stop feeling like a complete and utter fucking, what's the word, douchebag.
Yeah, you look ridiculous.
I look like an asshole, so I'm just gonna stop.
It's the
hey, who's the asshole now?
Hey guys! Welcome to the
world! Hey, I'm just crossing the street real quick. Welcome to Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. If I'm tasting up some tasty morsels down at Bob's Burger Shack. This place is frying up some vlogging. Here we are, guys. We're just walking on Union Street, getting our vlog on. We're gonna eat one of Ryan's big vlogger steaks. I'm gonna try.
This joint's called vlogging.
Detour. I found a bomber jacket I love. Purchasing. Eating frozen yogurt is always a mistake. You just feel so like... I have this stuck in my head right now. Up the long ladder and down the short rope, the hell with King Billy, the god of the Pope, and baptism to you, tear him in two, and send him to hell with the red, white, and blue! It's something my Irish relatives always said.
It's basically like a hate crime song.
Is it a hate crime song?
Yeah.
Against what? The British?
Against the British.
Fuck the British, just kidding, I love ya. Also up tip, we always say that, my grandpa's from Tipperary. Up the Republic, we say that as well. What else do we say?
Chelsea shit her pants again.
Oh, do we say that?
Yeah, let's do double steps. 1, 2, 3,
you're
and
counting.
Then a double step. 1, 2, 3.
Double step. You're stupid.
Double step. That's just a double step.
I'm gonna get you. You come back here. Lobby update. Someone straightened the book. No new notes. That's not fucking disturbing.
Look at this little angel.
Ryan has gone to take what I can only assume is a giant poo, and I am about to watch Real Housewives of Atlanta, and let me tell you, I think I might get through the whole episode before he's done. What is it with guys and taking like 17 hours to take a shit? I feel like I need to take a shit. I go in there, take a shit, wash my hands. Takes about 1 minute. But guys want to make it a whole damn thing. And it's not because they're probably masturbating. They really just like to ease their poops out, roll slow. I've asked many people. Thank fucking God Vanderpump Rules is on tonight. I'm all about Tom Schwartz, let me tell ya. I watch it and I'm just like, we should be together. Fully love him, minus the whole being a crappy boyfriend and cheating on his girlfriend thing, but every other aspect of him I think would really work out. So, if it doesn't work out with Katie, and you happen to see this video, sorry, I'm dating someone. Yes! The kids on MasterChef Junior this year are nowhere near as cute as last season. Shout out to Abby, favorite MasterChef Junior ever. My man take care of me. He understands what I like. He loves me. Stretch. Good job.
Today's just another day where it's like, whatever, like nothing happened.
When the really steep hill stops having stairs for a driveway and you have to go down fucking sideways in your heels. Oh my God. I almost fall down this hill like 20,000 times a day. I'm wearing overalls today. I look crazy, by the way. I'll show you my outfit in a little. I look insane today, guys. Oh, hey, Chelsea, what are you doing? I don't know, just getting completely incensed at how much I absolutely hate Sarah Palin.
I have done nothing besides work today, and these vlogs are gonna get really repetitive because I just work a lot. And it's the same old every day. Oh, maybe I should go straighten my hair.
Hair complete. Just a really chill way to relax. Lip propped up by computer.
Please export. And first problem. Let's try this again.
Good afternoon, YouTube. I am actually having a great day. I'm in a great mood, even though I have terrible vagina cramps. Periods, am I right? Anyways, I've got a big jug of water and I've got some My Doll extended relief in my body, which really aren't working. And I'm in the shop and I'm just excited. I should wake up early more often. I've got a full day here. The weather's nice. Doors are open, nice breeze, candles burning around me. I'm just in a really good mood. I got a lot of stuff done already. It's only like 12:30. I took photographs of all the Claire Kinder pip earrings because I don't have some of those on the website, all the Winden ones, and then we have so much like dope ass shit that just came in from BLQ, which I'll show you. I guess you're supposed to pronounce it black, or I don't know. I say BLQ. I pronounce everything wrong, but let me give you the rundown. Check out this insane mesh cropped halter. How fucking crazy is that? Oh, you want to pair it with a matching little thingy? Oh, why don't you put on this mesh skort? Heaven. What else is new? Okay, so we always have had these guys. These are like a basic staple, the cropped ones from them. And then we just got in this long razorback dress that has a dip, like, I don't know, it goes down in the front, down in the back, but in the center. And to me, this is like a very like Alexandra Wang type dress, so I'm keeping one of those for myself. We got a mock neck mini, which is basically kind of like a faux turtleneck, but then it shows some leg, so that's pretty fun. Jenna kept one of those for herself. Then there's a little bit longer version, and then we just have the typical tank dress, which these actually have two layers in them of fabric, so they're hella comfortable and actually very forgiving on your body. We have people of all sizes buy these, and they come in only two sizes. We call them extra small, small, and medium large, but that's not really. Nicole, by the way, I love your handwriting. Nicole made all these tags, and I'm probably gonna make you make more tags because you have some great ass tag handwriting. I like it a lot more than mine. And then there's the long sleeve. This is for the spring, so we used to have charcoal in the fall, but now we've got heather gray for the spring with black, of course, because you always gotta have black. Long midi dresses, long sleeve, very good layering pieces, basics to have. So lots of fun stuff there. That's not new, that's a new. Oh, and then there's, I'll show you my outfit too in a little bit. Okay, then there's these really fun, just like high neck tanks. We've got those in white and black. I don't know when they'll be on the online website, but you can always like email me if you're curious or want to purchase one. Oh, and then these hats are new too. We got from Yellow 108, we got a restock of some of the Eastwoods, but then we also got in the Luke, which comes in camel and caramel and black, but really my true favorite is always the Dylan, which you guys know because you're like, take that dumb hat off, please. Okay, so you wanna see my outfit? It's very simple. I'm very into deep, crazy, dark purple smoky eyes after my Get Ready With Me video that I'd made, so I will link that in the description. You can check that out, but it's a very similar look to this. This is just a super comfy Vince sweater paired with a Zara tank top and some BDG jeans and some Doc Martens because I am bleeding out of my vagina, so I decided to wear some black pants in case I bleed out of more than just my vagina and also my underwear and shit. Tampons, am I right? You know what? I think I need to try the Diva Cup. I bought it like a year ago and I still have never used it. I'm just in such a good mood. I just wanna tap dance. I took pictures of all of those guys and all of those guys. So I'll be getting them on the website. Go back to my little desk. Oh, and something else I'm so excited about. I've been wanting to get labels and stickers, so I went and I bought a whole bunch of stickers from this website and then got the template and blah, blah, blah. And now I finally have stickers so I can, like, you know, sticker the tissue paper and feel like a real, real store.
Oh yeah, loving the new sticker. Rebecca, this one's going out to you. Enjoy your t-shirt.
Little touches like these that cost money and sometimes people don't appreciate them, but they make a big difference to me and my happiness. So I make a lot of choices that aren't smart business monetary decisions, but they're because I care about them and I like them and I want to do them. Okay, mood is dwindling. Cramps are really working their way in there. But the extended relief, you're only supposed to take every 8 hours and I took it 2 and it's already worn off. So am I gonna overdose on what, acetaminophen or something if I take more? Because I need more. I'm gonna go ride the cramp wave. I hate when people smoke within like 20 feet of my door to the store because it fucking stinks. Space heater, you're my only friend. How cute is this? RJ from BDB is the best. Like I'm an obsessor of her ceramics for quite a while now. And they're all over the store. They're my displays. I used to wake up at 6 a.m. like on the dot when she was releasing new collections and buy like $400 worth of ceramics. But anyways, so she got me this little gift that she made for the shop, which is perfect because I needed something to put paper clips in on the desk here. So I don't even want to like take it off the paper because it's just so cute.
Okay. Who's ready for the saltine thought of the day? Because I'm not, I actually don't have a thought for you.
Saltines are not sponsoring me. I'm down.
Girl.
Did I scare you?
Still nothing new here happening, folks. It's like 6:40. I'm gonna order umami burger. Manly burger, it's got like melty cheese, big ol' fat, thick ass pieces of bacon,
fried, tempura fried, like mini little onion rings. Oh my god. I'm gonna devour it.
Just showing some utter disrespect for the law and jaywalking. Take that, San Francisco. You just got jaywalked. Took my root beer because I didn't finish it. Abita is always how Ryan pronounces it.
Abita.
And now I'm gonna go home.
I'm 27 years old, yet I still manage to forget that I'm having my period when I'm having it and period my pants. just did it. It always happens when I'm sitting on the couch because I get into like a trance and don't move for like 6 hours. So that's kind of what happened here. Miracle didn't get on the couch. I knew wearing those black jeans was gonna come in handy. They're very absorbent. I'm not just eating this cookie dough because I'm a stereotypical girl on her period. I'm eating this cookie dough because I'm a garbage person. Hey babe, what'd we just do?
Hi, we ate foods.
Okay, stop talking. Do you want to see what I would look like if I had bad plastic surgery?